so my slides say unit 3. Your guys' notes should have been altered to say unit 2, though. So, polynomials. Polynomials are these nasty things. So in algebra, a letter represents something. We call that a variable. That's just a quick review for you, right? Okay. Algebraic expressions are what we're going to work with. Algebraic expressions have no equal sign. So if I give you an expression that has an equal sign and ask you if it's an algebraic expression, you're going to say no. Equations have equal signs.